The critics are weighing in on The Hunger Games catching fire, and I have a glowing review roundup that you guys do not want to miss. So most of you have probably prepaid for your catching fire tickets, right? And if not, you might be watching this as you wait in line for them. However, if you are part of that 1% of folks that aren't sure if you should see Catching Fire, then I am so glad you're here. The reviews are in, you guys, and Catching Fire is a must-see, mind-blowing, don't-miss-it film. But don't just take my word for it. If you are a huge fan of the original Hunger Games, Entertainment Weekly is saying that you ain't seen nothing yet. They say Catching Fire is more energized than the first Hunger Games movie, and that the new director, Francis Lawrence, really captured the tone of the dark story, saying, quote, "You react to every wave of sadness and fury rolling around inside of Katniss, even when Katniss isn't allowed to show it." USA Today is also giving a lot of credit to Jennifer Lawrence's performance, saying, quote, "The Oscar-winning actress can nimbly pull off the dazzling fashion show moments in this futuristic drama, as well as the considerable action exploits and emotional shadings required of her tortured character. Whether on the runway or shooting an arrow, Lawrence is powerfully convincing." But fans of the Hunger Games series were likely going to love this film and Jennifer Lawrence's performance in it, regardless of what the reviewer said. But what about those people who aren't into the whole fandom, like so many of us are? Could you convince the naysayers to head to theaters to see it with ya? According to The Wrap, you most definitely can. They say that there's something for everyone in this movie, quote, "Whether you're there for thrills or romance or even socio-political commentary, you'll come away satisfied." New York Magazine puts it perfectly, saying, quote, "It's pretty damn good." And The Playlist says that it's the most sophisticated and thoughtful franchise film of 2013. So the results are in. Critics are saying that The Hunger Games Catching Fire is well worth the hefty ticket price and the 146-minute runtime. But to be honest, you guys are the real critics here. Have you seen Catching Fire? And would you recommend it? And if you're part of the fans that are dressing up and waiting in line for your tickets, make sure you are tweeting us pics of what you guys are doing to express your fandom at Clever News. From our Clever headquarters, I'm Erin Robinson, you guys, and thanks for watching.
We're doing this, y'all!
Come and get it!
Come and get it!
5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.